us. Come with us, and we'll show you how the dream spell can undo the power of ignorance into nothing but strong information and enlightenment. Hotel. This is something totally different because we've been somewhat far removed from the galaxy that we are just looking at as being the moon and the sun setting. But there's more significance to it. There's an energy. There's, you know, our ancestors, the ancient indigenous people, the Olmecs, the Mayas, they had a science to understand the vibrations that was happening from moon to moon. When the moon cycled around, it became a different characteristic, and it also showed us that it was still consistent, and there was nothing that was going to stop it, nothing could get in the way of it, nothing could prevent it from making it happen, because that is what it is consistent, it is reliable. That's what natural time is, being able to tap into the reliance and the reliability of nature. Thanks for the opportunity for us to say that Earth, Mother Gaia, feminine principle, my art principle, we are here to return to our greatness.